This is Noah with No Employee App. He can't check company news until he arrives to work, where he physically clocks in with a timestamp and joins the team briefing that he has trouble listening to all the way in the back. And note-taking? Forget about it. That's no way to start a workday. This is Noah with an employee app on his way to work, where he clocks in with one tap, receives company news and updates via the app translated into his own language. Noah feels more connected, engaged, and productive. That's the Speak App way.